Nothing so delightful had ever been heard in Teletubbyland as it was on the day Lala sang her best song.